I'm Kathy Lucia, your health coach. I want to teach you how to do a soft lateral side bend while you are sitting. So we're going to use our energy from the floor to travel diagonally up through the body in a very rhythmic flowing action instead of reaching and yanking down. I want you to be soft and fluid. So let's practice this movement by pressing on your right heel, sitting, pushing the energy through the leg to sit on your left hip, and then push on the other heel and shift it to the opposite hip. And you're just going to go side to side in the beginning. Then we're going to continue up, heel through the hamstring, pelvis, reach with your rib. Then this heel, feel the energy travel up through the thigh to the sits bone, to the rib. And you're just going to wiggle like that back and forth from the heel up to the rib. Then we go up higher. Heel, hamstring, pelvis, rib, drop the shoulder. Heel, hamstring, rib, drop the shoulder. Let's go higher. We're going to listen with your ear. So heel, hamstring, pelvis, rib, drop the shoulder. Listen with your ear and let the head fall in a straight slide lateral bend. As you continue this diagonal flowing side by side. It's very relaxing. You may close your eyes. You'll feel like you want to go to sleep. But it's a very fluid, gentle side lateral bend to make you feel youthful and supple instead of stiff. And it opens up the intercostal muscles between the ribs. And it also lifts the bottom rib from the pelvis in a very gentle way. And I think you'll find that you'll want to do this at least 2 to 3 times a day.